Cold and snow coming our way.
1-2 punch once again. We got the cold. We're going to ease up with that. And just in time for the more afternoon, here comes the snow. Perfect example of that kind of weather is what's on Rich's mind in Berwyn, where he's got 8 degrees. 8 degrees plus 10 mile per hour winds. Wind chill is 6 below. Going from bad to worse. Yeah, Rich, we are. If you don't want any more snow, let's move on and see how cold it's going to be overnight tonight. You can see the 6 degrees at O'Hare and the 8 at Midway. I think what's going to happen is that overnight tonight, the temperatures will actually climb through the nighttime hours. So that's good news. Instead of going down, things are looking up temperature-wise, and it will ease up with us tomorrow. I wish this thing would ease. Look at how complicated this looks with rain from Salt Lake to southern parts of Nevada and snow in the northern plains, and all that mess is headed this way. And look at what it does. Snow, sleet, and freezing rain. And that's about the order of things around our area. The heavier snow up north, the likelihood of freezing rain and sleet in the southern suburbs. So it develops in the afternoon tomorrow. By evening time, the rush hour, we'll have some slick roads around here. A few inches of snow, quite likely on the ground by late tomorrow night. So keep that in mind if you got to go out and come back late toward midnight or so. And then here's how much we should get by the end of the evening on Saturday. 5 to 8 inches of snow, the 8 up around northern parts of Lake and McHenry, the 3 to 5 from the city westward generally. And because of the freezing rain and sleet possibilities, the far southern suburbs have 2 to 4 inches of snow. Okay, we get rid of all of that. And then on Sunday, once again, shooting down from the north, extreme cold. And this is really extreme with more dangerous wind chills. This could be the coldest weather of the whole stretch. We go from 30 degrees on Saturday to 3 degrees for the high on Sunday afternoon. Bears playing in zero weather and a wind chill of 20 below. Look at the air temperature we're expecting overnight Sunday into Monday. Minus 10 and minus 10 in St. John and the city, Frankfurt and Morris. That's the air temperature easily from 20 to 30 below Sunday night. So prepare for the real harsh weather to return after the snow. So snow in the afternoon tomorrow, up to 30 degrees on Saturday. Look at that awful drop on Sunday. Is there any hope in this forecast for Christmas? Yes. Wednesday and Thursday above the freezing mark. So it's looking warmer as we head toward Christmas Eve.
A real warm up. That's what we need. Thanks, Steve.